Good morning, students. See, already I have explained in the second, first part of the chapter, Odin Monster. Now we are going to read about the second part of the Odin Monster. Odin Monster, I have already explained this in Odin Monster, the characters of Odin Monster for Bolu, Baby, Sheila, Naina, Priya, and Lavi. Okay, these are the characteristics in the story. It is a short story. It's a short story. Already, who has written this means? Who has written this story? Ranjit Lal. This story is written by the Ranjit Lal. He was born in the Calcutta. Oh, so he is writing a story like your age people, no? For studying from 6th to 7th or 5th, like your age students. This is story. So story is the Bolu and the baby are the brother, sister and brothers. These Sheila, Naina, Priya and Lauri are the friends of baby. So they are very close, playing together, walking together, going to school together, everything they are doing together. So I already explained that once the baby's birthday came, then baby invited all the friends of her. Friends means Sheila, Naina, Priya and Lauri. The baby invited them to her house for the birthday party. So they all are coming. This baby, this Bolu, what he want to do? I already told Bolu is when monsoon time comes, when rainy season comes, he become a canoe boy. Okay, he will play with puddles, So here, when they are coming to their house, he was hiding hiding in a tree, mango tree, hiding in a mango tree, among the branches, When they are coming close to the mango tree, he jumped up. Jumped down to the mango tree, and where the puddle was there, he fell down. So the water puddle slaps means spread all the clothes, all the friends of baby, The water, dirty water fell on them. So their cloth became dirty. Because they wear good dress to the birthday party. So at the end, when they shouted at him, then he is telling that there is a snake in the pudding. So he is planning to save them from that snake. So he decided and he tells them that is snake. So I kill that, I jumped from up. Then he is stamping in the mud and telling in the water and in the pudding is telling there is snake and stamping like this. Then at the end they found out a rope. Then he ran away from there. So like this humorous or like this what we are telling, he will be making fun of them. He will be making pranks. Pranks means making teasing them, making crying them, making sad them, like that. Pranks means making. So these all the students or these all friends plan, they also want to make him frank. So they plan together. Then one day they planned, they want to make him frank. So next day, birthday is today and next day is the match is going on, cricket match is going on in that place. So he is the captain of the match and he is the first batman to go to the play cricket. So they decided to make him frank. So then when he is getting ready, the next day he is getting ready to play the cricket. So his mother and everybody is calling him, and it is too late, come soon, already 5 minutes are gone, come fast, now it is time to play the game. But that shoe, no, his shoe has something problem, the lace has something problem, he is tying and sitting there. Then at the end, when he came out from the house, when he jumped out the house, near their gate, there is a big pudding. Already you know, yesterday they have seen the pudding, the same pudding coming crossing to their house near the gate. sisters, friends, all are standing near the pudding and calling me, come fast, come fast, come fast. So he is coming in because already time is completed. So he is rushing and coming fast, coming soon. Then they were mocking me, you don't have any fear of puddings. Your clothes are so white, you are so beautiful to see. Like that they were mocking or they were teasing me. They were teasing me. And they told me, if you are not fear, if you are good, you jump in the pudding. Like that they were telling me. At the end, he got angry and he jumped in the pudding. He jumped in the pudding and made all this. So all of them laughing and standing. But there is cricket match is going on. Cricket match is going on. So this story tells us about don't make anyone friends, because one day or other day others will make us friends. It is a funny thing, joking is good, but don't make frank and sad of others. That is the story telling us here. So here we can see the Puddle Monster by Ranjith Lal is a short story that can be considered a parable, as it is imparts a lesson through human characters. Human characters means as a human beings or students, we make many pranks, many teasings to our friends, our relatives, something. But it should be a limited for everything. It don't go beyond of the our limits. Okay? So in your class, in your friends also, you should be limiting your pranks or your fraud to do others. Okay, that is the story. I think you understand this is a story. A short story written by the Ranjith Lal. This is the story of a puddle monster. This is the story of a puddle monster. This is the part 2. Part 2. Now I have to tell you here. You can see here the page number 20. Read and write. Choose the correct option. You can write in the textbook itself. You can take in the textbook itself like this. Then answer the following questions you want to write in the notebook. Then reference to the context also you want to write in the notebook. And think and answer you want to write in the notebook. Vocabulary you write in the textbook itself. Grammar exercises and study skills. All the things you can write in the textbook itself. Only answer these questions, reference to the context and think and answer. These three exercises only you want to write in the notebook. Okay, did you understand this story? This is the short story.